Everybody, it's Charles from BoxingFitnessFactory.com. Today we're going to talk about a way to land a hard right hand, a right hand in general. It's going to be followed. The right hand is going to be initiated by a throwaway hook. So when you call it a throwaway, the reason being it's called a throwaway is because it's basically intended to be blocked by your opponent. You're going to throw it at a little bit longer, a little bit slower rate of speed than you would ordinarily. You're going to follow it by a straight right hand coming rapidly and hard down the pipe. So when I say a throwaway hook, you're almost going to slap it out wide, throw it maybe a little wider, boom, hoping you square his shoulders up, and then the right hand's coming right down the middle. So boom, boom, and it's going to be just like that. You're going to square his shoulder. What it's going to look like on this end is, you know, he's boxing, whatever's going on. He sees the hook coming, obviously he's going to turn to block it, or in some way he's going to bring his rear shoulder around, causing an alleyway for you to land your right hand. So you can throw a boom and then you should hit with the right hand right down the middle. Even if he does get back to block it or get back to shoulder roll or whatever he's doing, it's going to create a lot of pressure on him because it happens so fast in succession. You square him up, bang, and then throw the right hand right down the middle. Subscribe to me on Boxing Fit Factory on YouTube. The website is Boxing Fitness Factory.